keys and are used to activate or deactivate a certain mode. For example, enable becomes disable. The arrow keys below the function keys are used to select items from lists or move the cursor left, right, up, or down. The enter function key is used to make selections and to indicate when certain tasks have been completed. It is very important that backlight should be preset on for 7200 seconds and left on during operation. This will compensate for changes in temperatures such as going from indoors to outdoors. Battery life will be between 3 and 4 hours with backlight continuously on. The instrument will go through a 5-minute warm-up period on its own. For best stability, the instrument should be allowed to warm up for an additional 10 to 25 minutes with the backlight on. It is very important to calibrate the instrument if prompted or your results may be unreliable. To calibrate, press the Adjust F3 function key. Sam will start a 15-second countdown before starting the calibration count. You will be prompted to place a cesium-137 button source on the detector. To start counting immediately, press the OK F2 function key and the acquisition will start. When the calibration has finished, you will be prompted to remove the source from the detector. The SAM automatically starts a 15-second countdown. If you need more time to store the source, press F3 before the current 15-second countdown has ended and the SAM will start a new 15-second count. You have to press F2 or background to start the 60-second background count. When the background count has finished, the SAM will compute and store new calibration and background information and will automatically go to the surveillance operation mode screen. The SAM has 4 different modes of operation. Surveillance is the default mode, monitor, detail, and manual. The instrument will be operated primarily in surveillance or monitor mode. In either of these modes, an alarm can be stored, reviewed, and brought into the alarm MCA review screen for further analysis. In surveillance operation mode, the SAM will not alarm unless neutrons or high dose rates are found. When any isotopes are identified, SAM will display their relative dose rates. It will also keep track of total dose, and any neutrons that are detected are shown in counts per minute. The monitor operation mode should be used to search for something. The bar graph represents sigma over background and is used to find X-ray emitters below 50 keV. The monitor screen shows the isotope list, the bar graph, alarm rate, neutron dose and counts per minute, if any, and the alarm set point triggers. They are shown as dotted lines on the bars. This is the best mode to gather spectra for later analysis. Whenever the SAM is alarming, it is accumulating the spectra. The longer the SAM stays close to the source, the better the data quality will be. The detail or manual MCA mode shows the peaks and the spectra. Either of these modes will only be used by qualified gamma spectroscopy personnel. An amber light indicates that neutrons are being detected plus any gamma photons that are present. A red light indicates that SAM is detecting gamma photons. To test the alarm system, press the F4 alarm test key in any mode and the SAM will do a self-test. The SAM settings can be changed by going into the utility mode. This area is password protected and only the site supervisor or his designee should attempt to change settings. There are many settings that must never be changed in the field. If there is any doubt, contact the HSERE Instrument Cal Lab. To clear the stored spectra, press the utility key and enter password. Press the enter key and scroll down until menu option Clear Stored Spectra is highlighted and press the enter key. Press F2 to delete spectra and alarms, or press F3 to abort operation. This option should never be used by mistake trying to delete spectra and alarms. This option will delete all libraries and stored data on the SAM and makes the instrument useless. To set the backlight display time, press the utility key and enter password. Press the enter key and scroll down until menu option Set Backlight Display Time is highlighted and press the enter key. Use the up and down arrows to increase or decrease the number and use the right and left arrows to move cursor from side to side. Time should stay set at 7200 seconds and press the enter key. To set the system clock, press the utility key and enter password. Press the enter key and scroll down until menu option Set System Clock is highlighted and press the enter key. Use the up and down arrows to increase or decrease the numbers or months for the date and use the right and left arrows to move cursor from side to side. When date is set, press enter again and set the time and press the enter key. To verify the system information, press the utility key and enter password. Press the enter key and scroll down until menu option Show System Information is highlighted and press the enter key. This area contains important information about the instrument and its software. This video has been a brief overview of the surveillance.
You mean you three?
Sure, you know our motto, we fix anything.
It also means we fix dinners.
Yeah, just like we fixed the doorbell.
Oh, and did you fix it?
Did we fix it?
Yes.
Show the lady, Shemp.
Okay, just tell me when.
You know, he's known as Lightning.
Ready for testing.
Ready for testing.
Hey, she blows! For a high voltage, get me loose!
Wait a minute. We'll rent them out to a light company. Testing! Contact!
Ready for testing!